plant the bug behind the intercom.
Galbrain still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number five.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number nine will hand it to me at the plaza. Over.
Number 11.
The arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue the search. I have something here that she will definitely come and claim. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
Privileged to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open. I don't know where McCall plans to send his stock of weapons, but we're gonna blow it up.
Thank you.
Nice work. Now get back to the boat.
What the hell's going on?
I told him not to smoke around the hangar. Watch out! It could blow again!